All right, this is the final mission of Horizon Forbidden West, the Burning Shores DLC. This is the last and final mission of Horizon Forbidden West as a whole.
You're here. I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Lodge's Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Let's do this.
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Lange is probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
Holy crap.
Yeah, I don't think Lange is in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. A more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Lange must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on. Time to get to that cooling system. We can climb down here.
All the way.
Alright, let's go up again.
There we go! Now, where are you hiding, Aloy?
We'll have to avoid that thing to get to the city. Those ruins can give us cover.
There you are!
That big overhang ahead can give us cover. I gotta get through that fire gleam.
Come on, show yourself.
Slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance. Up here.
Where'd you crawl away to?
Here we go again. More corruptors ahead.
Then how do I escape this?
better hurry. We go but up. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble.
It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here.
A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
I don't think I can manage.
Machines first.
Let's use some skill, Hunter.
I should focus on the machines first. Okay, now to deal with the cooling system. Let's see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help.
What are you up to?
What do we have here? Doing that might stop the Horus's cooling. Seika. Wanna do the honors? You got it. There it is. Seika. Wanna do the honors? You got it. There we go. I'll get the other one for you. Target the heat sink on its underside.
How swat you out of the sky?
that heat sink should disrupt the horse's cooling. Blocking my shot. This one's got a cover on it. Spear might break it. I gotta get up there. Climb one of the legs.
Let's try this maneuver!
After I crush you, I will take my chosen to the stars!
Ha! Dodged it!
Scaling a horse on the move. Right. Easy.
Can't catch me!
Buzz off!
Keep going! Almost there! Hard to steer this thing!
To heat it up!
That's your big plan. It's a bit pathetic.
Look out! It's raining fire! Too slow, Londra!
For now, I'll check it out.
Thank you.
Brakes on the arms.
Thank you. breach the hull. I gotta get inside and find Wandra.
It's coming to a stop! You can catch it!
It's breaking down. Good. Better get in there before Wandra makes repairs.
कहाँ जाना है?
My way in. Control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's got to be near the processing room at the front.
Catch me if you can! You okay in there?
Getting there. You?
Lundra took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew it.
Just hold on a little longer. This thing's from the front. Stand by.
Since the blades, I'll scorch you.
अरे अरे नो दिस इज बैड यार आई ऑलमोस्ट डिड इट दिस वाज ऑलमोस्ट डन एंड आई हैव टू स्टार्ट ऑल ओवर अगेन दिस इज सो फ्रस्ट्रेटिंग
Watch it out!
no good with the shield in place.
Not a chance.
Everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat. Even for you.
I had help from one of the Quinn. And I'm sending you some data from Londra's implant. See what you can find out.
Londra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Londra gone, I could poke around the Burning Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seika.